Corporal St. John. This is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy looking for the anarchists.
Anarchists?
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on the map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Uh-huh.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would.
Say John out.
Flare. Shit, that's gotta be one of O'Brien's men.
Hey, you, up there, can you hear me?
O'Brien, I see one of your men.
Is he alive?
I don't know. He's not answering, and he's on a ledge above me. I'll see if I can get up to him.
If you can, retrieve his ID badge.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out. How the hell am I gonna get up there? Guys in yellow spacesuits. Can't be too hard to find them if they're in here. Another flare. Yeah, this has to be the way. There's one. You didn't even see it coming.
Yeah. O'Brien, I found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great, O'Brien. Good for you.
We didn't ask for this.
Yeah, neither did anyone else. Must be Cooper. What the hell are you doing down here, man?
O'Brien, I reached your guy and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
Neuro equipment. Must have come this way. Maybe this way. O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Now, how the hell do I get to him? There's the last one.
Cooper, are you
O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Oh, no!
Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in!
Sorry, shoot! Where's Seth? He's down!
Come on.
Oh,
Jesus.
What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No! Wes, she's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
You told me that a freak did all of this.
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me?
So what the hell am I dealing with here? Man, talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
Down.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, we can use it to guide you out.
What? How? O'Brien?
We have info. infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. Four men died for this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit, and you crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
What a shit.
Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
St. John. Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Okay. Let's take a look around. Back on track. Colonel, I've spotted him.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Oh!
are you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
No. Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait, it was near a flagpole, a big one. They're flying in good old stars and stripes.
Very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Here they are. It's gotta be it. Finally. The flag. Still flying. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Your camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? The ambushes you set this week, huh?
Colonel, reporting in.
Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look.
Colonel.
gotta... And here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. Need this?
Bushes are pretty thick here. Can't see.
Get down lower. Take a look. Brush is too thick. Can't see.
Can't see a damn thing. Bushes are too thick.
Bushes are too thick here. Somebody's out here.
Go, go, find them.
I swear I'm something.
Oh, yeah. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
What?
Hold on.
Move up! There's too many.
Good. I saw something.
You're seeing things.
You son of a bitch! That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one.
Okay, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were. Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh, brother, you're a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When I went to retrieve him, he was dead.
What? Dead?
Poison. He killed himself. We're not sure how.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, let him in.
Corporal St. John, I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assume that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them, and all of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez, yeah. Is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
Still in my obstacle course. Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it? Yes. Moving.
I got the gate.
Thank you.
site.
Do you think you can track him?
Yeah. If Gomez is here, I'm gonna find her. St. John out. This is it. Militia bike, Gomez. It's gotta be hers. Okay, tracks, female-sized boots. That could be hers. More blood. Oh God, I hope it's not all hers.
Marauders, shit! Get through all this!
Who was that? Oh.
Gomez? You in here?
Hey, I'm in here! St. John! Hey, I'm in here! Come on, buddy, I'm in here! St. John, I'm in here! Where are you?
Hold on. Gomez. Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.